Hey guys, this time I'm going to be showing the effects of cam timing. Not going to go too much into specific numbers. Since every engine setup's different, you should really be adjusting your cam timing for best results, not what some Barry on the internet told you. So yeah, I'll do a baseline run, and then we'll probably start with the inlet cam, retarding maybe 5 to 10 degrees at a time, and then we'll do the same thing for the exhaust cam,